Why did you do that?
What?
Well, why did you paint your prosthetic leg black? It's depressing.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Oh, and I was hoping you're cured.
I am cured.
Your leg was sick, remember? That's why I had to cut it off. I know you loved it, but sometimes we have to let go of the things we love the most. Hmm? How's the other leg?
She's fine. Bit sad, maybe. Her sister was amputated. They were twins.
I see. So maybe they should be together. Yeah, all right, I'll think about it.
He left us, abandoned us. The puppet master left us. Can't take it anymore. Can't face it. Can't face it. Safety, shelter, comfort. That's why we're here. That's why we're all here.
Mine!
I'm sure that wasn't there.
Red, how are you doing this?
I'm not, Mr. Black. You are.
An imprecision of the technology.
Sometimes the Pandora will overlay
images onto reality.
I don't understand.
You don't need to. You're in very real danger from your own mind. Proceed.
With caution.
Is that even possible?
Apologies, Mr. Black.
The Pandora
can be temperamental. I assure you that all anomalies have now been dealt with
from my end.
For now.
I'm getting tired of temperamental.
We are dealing with a prototype, Mr. Black. View it as fascinating.
Not tiring.
Yeah, easy for you to say. You're not the one getting shot.